Cecily? Landor, imaginary conversations. Take it out, would you? Dear Miss Hanf, your $4 arrived safely, and we have credited the 12 cents to your account. We happen to have in stock volume 2 of the works and life of Walter Savage Landor, which contains the Greek dialogues, including the one mentioned in your letter, as well as the Roman dialogues. It is an old edition, published in 1876, not very handsome, but well bound, and a good clean copy. We are sending it off to you today with invoice enclosed. I am sorry we made the mistake with the Latin Bible and will try to find a Vulgate for you, not forgetting Leigh Hunt. Yours faithfully, FPD, for Marks & Co.
Ah, thank you.
Very nice. Very tasty.